and gentlemen, please put your hands together and welcome to the big stage your hosts, Ashna and Chris.
Hello, and welcome to the big stage. Every week, young adults from everywhere imaginable will give the performance of a lifetime as they lip-sync their favorite hit songs right here on this very stage.
They have rehearsed long and hard, dressed in the hottest wardrobe, and have earned the right to perform on the big stage to try to achieve the ultimate goal, becoming today's top headliner.
All of our acts are rated by our live concert audience by way of overall cheers and applause. The reaction, 0 to 100, is measured by our digital sound meter, which is recorded by our audio mixer.
The act who achieves the highest level at the end of the concert will be awarded top headliner honors and some fantastic prizes.
Our opening act is made up of four great guys. Adam Pope started performing as a little boy. Now 16, he goes to University High in Irvine, California. He is the lead singer of his own band. He loves Kiss, and Happy Gilmore is his all-time favorite movie. Bomb Dodd Marotti is an 11-year-old who attends Turtle Rock Elementary School in Irvine, California. He's a soccer star, loves to play piano and clarinet. His favorite CDs include the Mighty Mighty Boss Tones and No Doubt. Tison Caldwell is an 11-year-old who goes to Culver City Middle School. He's part of the video yearbook staff and member of the computer club. He plays baseball, and his favorite band is the Sheila E. Gang on the Magic Hour. Brandon Doucette is 13 and attends John Burroughs Junior High School in Los Angeles. He plays basketball and likes Wu-Tang Clan and Onyx. His favorite video is Full Cooperation by Def Squad. Here are Adam Pope, Bomb Dodd Marotti, Tison Caldwell, and Brandon Doucette doing Zoot Suit Riot by Cherry Poppin' Daddies.
That whispering in the trees, it's two cities and they're only pipes and chains and swinging hands. Who's your daddy? Yes, I am. Fat Cat came to play, now you can't run fast enough. You best stay away when the pushers come to shove. It's a riot, throw back a bottle of beer. It's a riot, a bullet home through your gold bag hair. Zoot Riot, throw back a bottle of beer. Zoot Riot, a bullet home through your gold bag hair. Blow, Daddy!
That was great. So, is the Zoot Suit going to be your new school wardrobe?
I sure hope so.
All right.
More girls. Woo!
More girls. All right, because it looks hot. So, Bomb Dodd, where'd you learn those swinging moves, baby?
Learn? That's my groove in action.
That's his groove in action. Okay. All right, you hep cats, here's your score. A 95. Well, congratulations, guys. Congratulations. Started, so don't go away. Yeah. Welcome back to the big stage. You're gonna love our next performance. These girls are terrific. Regina Lee is 12 and goes to school at Sepulveda Gifted Magnet in Van Nuys, California. She plays the flute in the school band and is a member of Team Theatrics. She's into, not surprising, Backstreet Boys and the Spice Girls. Jordana Rego is 15 years old and goes to University High in Irvine, California, but was born in Bombay, India, like myself. She loves playing soccer and dances as often as possible. Janet Jackson is her favorite singer, and Velvet Rope was the last CD she bought. Here are Regina Lee and Jordana Rego performing The Boy Is Mine by Brandy and Monica.
Excuse me, can I please talk to you for a minute?
Sure, you know, you look kind of familiar.
Yeah, you do too. But I just wanted to know, do you know somebody named?
You know his name.
Oh yeah, definitely. I know his name.
I just want to let you know that he's mine.
No, he's mine.
Big hit. Why did you guys decide to play Brandy and Monica?
Well, it was a really cool song, and it's a duet, and you know, we knew all the words, and we decided, you know, let's go for it. Let's just do it.
Now, did you have to fight over who's going to be Brandy and who's going to be Monica?
Not really, because she likes Brandy a lot, and I like Monica, so it kind of worked out really well.
Now, I have to ask, who does the boy belong to?
Of course, me.
No,
he's mine, remember?
Still fighting over the same guy. Right now, let's check your score, and here it is, it's 91. Congratulations! Our next group includes Whit Ackerman, a 12-year-old who goes to school at Assumption of the Blessed Virgin Mary in Pasadena, California. He's in a volleyball and choir and can be found listening to the Backstreet Boys, No Doubt, and the Spice Girls. He likes the movie Titanic and is a natural-born performer. Lindsay Kaufman is 15 years old and goes to University High in Irvine, California. She is part of the drama and dance club, loves musical theater, and plays piano. Her favorite music includes Live, the Dave Matthews Band, and Janet Jackson. Haley Terrace is 16 and also attends University High School. She's on the honor roll, enjoys playing guitar, singing, and going horseback riding. When it comes to the movies, Good Will Hunting and Breakfast at Tiffany's are among her favorites, with U2 and Sublime at the top spot for music. Here are Whit Ackerman, Lindsay Kaufman, and Haley Terrace performing Love Shack by the B-52s.
If you see a faded sign at the side of the road that says 15 miles to the
Love Shack! Love Shack, yeah.
Look Lindsay, is to you. And how much does that wig weigh?
About 50 tons.
About 50 tons? And that's including the hairspray,
yeah.
I'm sure. So what's it like working with these two girls?
Different.
Different.
That's just different.
Just different. I'll leave it at that. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to find out your score, and here's your score. A 92. Well, congratulations, guys. Don't move a muscle, because we'll be right back. To introduce you to four very talented dancers. Gregory Bell is 12 and attends Marshall Middle School in Long Beach, California. He digs basketball, art, and science. When he's done his homework, he watches music videos like Puff Daddy's Mo Money, Mo Problems, and Will Smith's Getting Jiggy With It. Alisa Diaz is also 12 and goes to St. Bridget of Sweden School in Van Nuys, California. She's busy in student council, on the swim team, and recently received a President's Award. In Vogue is her favorite band. Jessica Della Husse is 11 and is a student at Pilgrim School in Los Angeles, California. Jessica is in the school choir and participates in the school musicals. Usher and Mariah Carey are at the top of her music list. Leslie Wills rounds off this group. She's 10 and goes to Palms Middle School in Los Angeles, California. She's president of the school band and loves modeling. Leslie's favorite bands are Bad Boy Family and one of my faves, Next. Here are Gregory Bell, Alisa Diaz, Jessica Della Husse, and Leslie Wills getting down with Will Smith, Getting Jiggy With It.
What? On your mark, ready, set, let's go. Dance floor, bro, I know, you know. I go psycho when my new joint hit. Just can't sit, gotta get jiggy with it. That's it, now honey, honey, come ride. CKNY, all up in my eyes. You got a Prada bag with a lot of stuff in it. Give it to your friend, let's spin. Everybody looking at me, glancing a kid. Wishing they was dancing a jig. Here with this handsome kid. Sick a cigar right from people can bar. Just bite it, just for the look, I don't light it. He'll wait to hand me on the hand, stay on play. Give it up, jiggy, make it feel like foreplay. Yo, my cardio is infinite. Big Willie style's all in it. Getting jiggy with it. Getting jiggy with it. Getting jiggy with it. Getting jiggy with it. You on the ball with your kid? Watch your step, you might fall trying to do what I did. Mama, I'ma come close side. In the middle of the club with your rubber duck. No love for the haters mad cause I got floor seats at the Lakers. See me on the 50-yard line with the Raiders. Met Ali, he told me I'm the greatest. I got the fever for the flavor of a crowd pleaser. DJ play another from the president, sure highness. Only bad chicks riding my whip. South to the west, to the east, to the north. Bump my hips and watch them go off. But go off, but yes, yes, sure. And you don't stop in the winter order. I mix it high, getting jiggy with them. Getting jiggy with it.
I guess I should call you the fresh Gregory, right?
I guess so.
Now, why do you like Will Smith so much?
Because he got the moves.
And it looks like you have the moves, too, and so do you girls. Great job there. What was the hardest part of this dance?
Moving your feet.
Oh, it was all the footwork, but you guys did a great job. Now, you got to tell me, what does getting jiggy with it mean to you?
To get your groove on.
And did these guys get their groove on?
Yeah! Let's take a look at your score, and it looks like it's 96, guys.
Is a little unusual. Michael Diaz is 11 and goes to St. Bridget of Sweden in Van Nuys, California. He swims, dances, and is known as the guy born to be wild. His favorite groups include Pure Discos and the Ohio Players. Kyle Kretzer is 10 years old and goes to Toledo School in Redondo Beach, California. He plays the trumpet, keyboards, and is in the band. His favorite movies include Star Wars, Space Jam, and Grease. Rudy Hirsch is also 10 years old and attends East Shore Elementary School in Irvine. Rudy is a sports nut who loves soccer, swimming, and football. The Beatles is his favorite group of all time, and Stand By Me, his favorite video. Here are Michael Diaz, Kyle Kretzer, and Rudy Hirsch making Lasagna by Weird Al Yankovic.
Not really that much.
And it seems to me like Michael bosses you around a lot. Is that usual?
Yeah, he's always bossing us around.
Okay, Mr. Michael, Mr. Bossy Man. Where did you come up with the idea of doing a Weird Al Yankovic song?
I didn't really come up with the song. My dad asked me to do this one. I said, why not?
And you're a guy that does what your dad tells you. Okay, well, let's find out what your score is back there. It's a 95! Performance is up next, featuring Tara Henry, an outstanding 13-year-old student at Santiago Middle School. She is student body president and a member of the 1997 National Championship 12 and under softball team. Favorite movies for her include A League of Their Own and ID4. When it comes to music, soundtracks from My Best Friend's Wedding and Grease are top. Grant Ginder is 15 and goes to Eliseo Nogal High School in Laguna, California. Grant is on the water polo and swim team and is on the superintendent's honor roll. His favorite CDs are Matchbox 20, Blink 182, and the Dave Matthews Band. Here's Tara Henry and Grant Ginder doing the smash hit from Grease, You're the One That I Want.
Flying, and I'm losing control.
Now, how long did you two have to practice together?
About 2 weeks.
Yeah, 2 weeks.
2 weeks. And have you seen the movie Grease?
Oh, yeah, like 15 times.
Well, it seems like it's a song that you have the control. Is that true
definitely.
In real life?
Yes.
Definitely.
I control him.
All right. Well, on that note, let's take a look at your score. Here it is, 91. Congratulations, guys. Our top headliner. Once again, here are today's acts. And the top headliner of the day, by just 1 point, is Getting Jiggy With It.
You guys are getting front row tickets to the Beastie Boys concert. A private party for you and your friends at Mann's Movie Theaters, and a collection of the top 20 CDs from Blockbuster Music. All our other great performers today will also get a collection of CDs. Congratulations to everybody.
Congratulations, and I'm Chris McGaha.
And I'm Ashna Patel. Join us next time for great music and outrageous performances.
Corn dog in the house. Now let's give it up to my main girl, Stephanie, Stacy, and Renee, Wild Orchid.
Hey everybody! Hey! Go! Oh! It's on today, girls. What do you feel? Is it on?
It's on.
It's so on. All right, everybody. We're gonna do a little something before we start. Let me hear you scream!